Hello guys, and welcome back to iTalk Anime, Stone Ocean, Part 6 of Hirohiko Araki's ongoing JoJo's Bizarre Adventure manga, is finally receiving an anime adaptation. It is officially announced. It's been almost 2 years since the conclusion of the JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, Golden Wind anime adaptation. Though no release date for the Stone Ocean anime has been revealed yet, the wait for a Part 6 anime has become a lot shorter. The Stone Ocean manga ran in weekly Shonen Jump from 1999 to 2003, totaling 17 volumes. Hirohiko Araki is currently writing JoJo's Bizarre Adventure Part 8. The first 5 parts of the JoJo's Bizarre Adventure anime, aired on Adult Swim's Toonami block in the United States, and are available streaming on Crunchyroll and Tubi TV. Parts 1 to 4 are also available on Hulu. Thus spoke Kishibroen, a 4-episode OVA spin-off focusing on the manga artist character from JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, Diamond is Unbreakable, is available on Netflix. So we can also expect Part 7 and 8 anime adaptation, because of its popularity. But for now the Part 6 anime adaptation is confirmed. I will create a video when the release date is announced, so thanks for watching, and subscribe for more anime news and updates, and I will see you in the next video.